What's up, geeks, and welcome to the channel. Today we're taking a break from coding and instead we're addressing a hot topic that's been buzzing around the tech community for the past couple years. Is Java on its way out? Now, before we jump to conclusions, let's dissect the reality and debunk some myth. You see, one of the key reasons behind the Java is dying narrative is the perception that it's stuck in the past, with outdated syntax and verbosity. Critics argue that trendier languages like Python and JavaScript have stolen the spotlight. Another factor fueling the speculation is the rise of Kotlin in the Android development realm. Kotlin has been hailed as the new kid on the Android block, offering a more concise syntax and improved developer experience. Additionally, concerning microservices and containerization, lightweight languages like Go and Rust have stolen some of Java's light. Critics argue that Java isn't the ideal fit for these modern architectures. Okay, now let's talk facts. Java was introduced in 1995, and as of 2024, over 90% of Fortune 500 companies use the language. On top of that, both the RedMonk and TIOBE indices rank Java in the top 3 most used languages in the world. Even after over 28 years, Java is constantly evolving to keep up with trends in software development and technical breakthroughs. It is frequently employed in various software development contexts, including online and mobile development, as well as in cutting-edge contexts like big data, the Internet of Things, blockchain, and artificial intelligence. You see, Java is the best option for cloud computing and Internet of Things development because of its general purpose, adaptability, and robustness. Programmers use Java to create the codes for Android, the current market leader in mobile operating systems. In 2018, Java switched to a 6-month new release cycle and introduced LTS releases for stability, proving its commitment to staying relevant. Also note that there are over 17 million Java programmers worldwide at the moment, and this is one of the primary explanations why so many companies utilize this language when pursuing expansion. And as you can see in these diagrams, Java is one of the most in-demand languages when it comes to jobs available on Indeed and Glassdoor. They both display similar trends in the numbers of active software development jobs worldwide and across all industries. While some claim that Java is stagnant, others argue it's steadily embracing change while maintaining backward compatibility. While the tech community debates Java's relevance, it is silently powering critical systems across the globe. From financial institutions to government databases, Java remains the go-to language for building robust, scalable, and secure systems. Now, when it comes to learning, I personally consider Java the simplest programming language to learn and use because of its straightforward, verbose, and understandable syntax. Also, do not forget the fact that it is an OOP language, programmer-friendly, threat-safe, backward-compatible, that it has a rich selection of intelligent IDEs, and there are numerous Java forums where seasoned and inexperienced developers can obtain help from Java experts. On top of that, let's not forget to mention Java's famous slogan, WARA, write once, run anywhere, making it platform-independent. You see, Java's Enterprise Edition is still the most recommended Java-based platform for enterprise applications. Businesses utilize Java EE to execute their application because of its platform independence, support for most modern hardware, and requirement for fewer technical dependencies. Also, let's not forget to mention the JIT or Just-in-Time compiler. This compiler turns the Java bytecode into machine code during runtime to decrease the additional processing demands on the JVM, reducing waste and improving production and runtimes of the overall application. So, is Java really on the decline? The answer isn't a simple yes or no. Instead of dying, Java might be undergoing a transformation. It may not be the flashy rock star anymore, but it's still very much part of the band. Java is adapting, coexisting with newer languages, and ensuring its legacy lives on. The fact that Java is still popular after 28 years should encourage developers to be optimistic about the future. Java remains a trendy choice for developing applications and services at major tech companies. Big brands, including global giants like Meta, Amazon, Netflix, Google, Apple, and Microsoft, use Java for various purposes, including cloud computing, databases, and storage. These companies also contribute to Java development through OpenJDK and release their own JDK versions, Microsoft JDK and Amazon Coretto being just two examples. Java is a persuasive language in software development that continues to evolve to meet the needs of modern developers and businesses. Its compatibility with emerging technologies, strong community support, and vast ecosystem make it a dominant and vital skill for any programmer today. Whether Java is dying or thriving depends on where you're looking. Java is a reliable choice with abundant resources for developers to learn and grow, and its compatibility with modern tools and machine learning makes it a universal language. Its popularity, high demand in the job market, and rich ecosystem make it an attractive option. For all these reasons and more, Java will continue to play a crucial role in software development for many years to come. So, let's not rush to bury Java, as it is the OG that laid the foundation for much of what we see today. So, here's to Java, a language that's not dying, but rather evolving and striving. Before ending the video, I'd like to mention that we've launched our Patreon this year and would greatly appreciate your support. For more information, click on the link in the description. And that's it for this video. I hope it was helpful. Thank you guys for watching. Take care, and I will see you in the next one.